Now you heard about these paintings that were taken up near Dublin. For 6 long days the whole affair, the Garda force was troubling. Every Garda of distinction and all texts of acclamation, they were taken for a special course up to a Dublin station. They were given all the details and issued with descriptions, and were guaranteed that from our ports there would be no deflection. They combed the country up and down from Blessington to Limerick, and when interviewed he said, "I suppose they're still in the Republic. Agus your Mauritian crew skin is being shell on." But back in Cork there were 2 guards, though not considered cutie. They were left back in Roscarbery to attend to routine duty. 2 unassuming officers, light-hearted, gay and airy. They were Garda Willie Creedon and Sergeant Pat O'Leary. I was your Mauritian crew, skin is being shell on. Now these men got information, but their message could be plainer, that in Glandore was kept a bull that was a Bolshin Fainer. They called to his rented house, a woman there did greet them, but she said she never kept a bull, for she would never need him. Agus your Mauritian crew is keen as being shell on. Now the guard they nudged the sergeant, and the sergeant looked at Creedon, saying, "I know we're both suspicious, but suspicion's in our breeding. While I know that top detectives are now searching coastal waters, should there's something in your woman here, I'd like to try her quarters. Agus your Mauritian crew, skin is being shell on." They searched the house that evening, and they found 3 wanted paintings. "Be japers, Sarge," says Creedon, "sure this must improve our rating." They walked around the house outside, and nothing could be finer, when they found the other 16 gems in Hayes's Morris Minor. Agus your Mauritian crew, skin is being shell on. They rang the chief commissioner, and they told him of their findings, the condition of the paintings, and where they were in hiding. They said they caught this woman, those troubles they had been after, and the sergeant swore upon his soul she was that Dugdale doctor. Agus your Mauritian crew, skin is being shell on. Now here's a health to these 2 men, long life and success to them. They may not be detectives, but they surely know these women. While I hope they get promotion and be honored by our nation, they might even be made president in some type of coalition. Agus your Mauritian crew, skin has been shell on.